you could do. But I would just say, wait. Try and do it yourself. You don't necessarily need them. It won't go in. Nothing goes in anyway. Yeah, but the only thing I would say is look at past experience. And you weren't good with the letter. Your tendency is to be too polite. Okay. All right. Well, you don't have to. I mean, it doesn't matter to me. But I think you will hold back and you won't say what you want to say. Yeah. All right. All right. Thank you very much. I think Lorna's moved out of London or something, so I think they're going down to see Lorna wherever she's living now. Which they obviously won't be massively happy about, I wouldn't have thought. Because it's what they used to complain about. I could complain to this list because they complained to me ages ago. I said there's no point going to Mum's because we never get to see it. We always just go to other people's houses and we never really see it. But you know what I mean? Because it's like you don't get that much time with them. Have one-on-one time with them. Because you can go and see Lorna whenever you want. But that's exactly what Henry does. That's what Chris used to complain about. He said, you know, Henry used to turn up with the kids, basically for free childcare. And he goes, he never comes to see us when he hasn't got the kids. So it's not like he's coming to see us. She's wise enough to know that if she tries to do that, she'll shoot herself in the foot. Yeah. Well, I'm always new. It's not like we haven't discussed it. It's not like we're being separated. I was going, you know, you shouldn't be going down there. You know it's not good for you. She's known since she was a late teen, because that's why she wants to do anyway. And you?
50.
Over some holidays, yeah.
Centre.